Oftentimes, we see things, we hear things, but we don't say anything. A true, authentic ally speaks up, even if someone of the marginalized group is not in the room.
You have to be willing to listen, to not make any assumptions about what's happening around you to the other people in the room. You have to really be willing to see it through their eyes, what's going well, what's not going well, and you have to ask, how can I help?